Following input from the city council, staff worked with the Peoria Chiefs to develop a new restructuring agreement that you see on the board that's here in front of you this evening. The first would be new equity investment from the owners. That would be $300,000 of new cash into the project and the conversion of almost $2.4 million of loans and interest into equity as part of this restructuring. Second, there would be new revenue from naming rights and from additional lease fees for the stadium. $250,000 over 10 years would come from Bradley University for the lease of the stadium for their college baseball team. And then $2 million would come from Caterpillar, $200,000 a year for the naming rights for the stadium. Then the last piece was the debt forgiveness piece. This would be that the current banks that hold the mortgage that the team has on the stadium were asked to, since they've moved this loan into a default position, to write off a portion of that loan to the team. They have agreed to take a 30% reduction in that loan of $1.2 million. The team then asked the city if we would then forgive the remaining payments on the general obligation bond that was issued in 2001 that is taken out of their property taxes. And that amount would be $1.2 million.
But I really would love to have everyone support. This is not for Pete Benakin. This is not for Rocky Benakin. This is for our community. I've lived here 88 years, and I've done nothing in my life that hasn't tried to improve the quality of life, to try to get people to move to Peoria, to come to Peoria and visit so they can spend their money and increase our taxes. And so if the ballpark has done that job, I'll die a very happy man. But our ballpark is such a part of the quality of life of this community that it would just be a shame to see it go dark.
It's like deja vu to be able to vote on a project that was once controversial, but then at the same time, something great for the city. So tonight, I move to approve the Fourth Amendment to the City of Peoria Downtown Stadium Redevelopment Agreement.
Please cast your ballots. That motion passes with 9 ayes, 1 nay. Councilmember Sandberg.